Hey everyone, it's Josh from Absolute. We've been talking a lot about cyber threats, and in today's episode, we'll look at one of these shadowy characters, botnets. The term botnet is a mashed together term that comes from robot and network. A botnet is an array of hacked computers connected together so they can team up to perform cyber attacks. And typically the user is totally unaware that their device has been compromised and joined some rebel army. This is one of the reasons that computers inside the botnet are called zombie computers. And these zombies are controlled by a number of protocols, including TELNET, IRC, peer-to-peer, and domain controls. These control systems allow the cyber criminal to link hacked machines together for a powerful and coordinated attack. So what do, these botnets? Well, the most common form of botnet attack is the denial of service, which can also be widespread, hitting many of your resources at once. When this happens, it's called a distributed denial of service attack, or DDoS. When the botnet zombie computers send millions of requests to something like a web server, the web server can crash, blocking legitimate access. And beyond denial of service attacks, botnets have been observed launching spyware, email spamming, click fraud, and GPU mining, which is enslaving millions of computers to churn out cryptocurrency. In 2018, 37% of botnet zombie computers were inside the United States. That's right. Although most botnets are controlled outside of the US, close to half of the machines are working inside the USA. We just don't know it, because most of the time we lack visibility to every device, especially those that are off the corporate network. The largest botnet of all time so far was called Bredolab, also known as Aficla. It had more than 30 million zombies doing its bidding. Thankfully though, Bredolab was dismantled in 2010. Botnet attacks are dangerous because they don't come with a return address. You can't know for sure who's doing it or when it'll happen. But even if we can't predict botnet attacks, we can reduce their odds of success by having ceaseless endpoint visibility and control. Don't forget to like and comment below, then subscribe to get more cybersecurity insights. I'll see you next time.